to Adriana's Just Reviews. Today I'm reviewing this CORK yoga mat. There's quite a range of yoga mats available today. There's CORK, there's really rubbery manduka types. There's the Guillaume style that might be a little bit thicker and padded. There's also some that have a suede-like fabric finish that's supposed to be really great for heated yoga. So CORK, I heard, was really good for heated yoga because it's antibacterial and it also prevents slipping, and I had read that you could use it even without a yoga mat towel. So that was one reason that I wanted to try this emerging green yoga mat. Now, I have had this for quite a while and haven't done the review yet. Some of my favorite features of it are the design. I feel like it's a little bit bigger than some other yoga mats, which I really enjoy because I like to spread out and have those few extra inches when I do yoga. I like that it has the lines down it and across it for feet placement. That is really helpful to me sometimes. It can just help me align a little bit better when I do yoga. I wanted to try it out and see how it wore in because with this CORK yoga mat, I had never had one before and I didn't know exactly how long a CORK yoga mat takes to wear in. So I'll give some information on that. The CORK. Now I wanted to get this for hot heated yoga because I heard you could use this without using a towel, a yoga mat towel, and I do quite a bit of hot yoga. So I wanted to try that out. I had read that some reviews of a lot of CORK yoga mats say they have an intense smell when you first get them. That did happen with this. I don't know if it's the CORK. I am super sensitive to smells. I really have a strong ability to smell things that people don't, and whenever it is strong scents, certain things don't agree with me. So when I first got this, I didn't use it immediately because I wanted that smell to dissipate, which it did. Now that I've had it for a few months, the smell is gone and I don't smell that strong CORK smell. Have you ever tried a CORK yoga mat and did you notice that it had a strong scent to it? On some Guillaume reviews, I saw that, and some other CORK yoga mat reviews had a lot of comments that there were strong scents associated with them. So after 2 or 3 months, the smells completely wore off. I even asked multiple friends of mine, do you think this smells? I have a really hard time because it had a strong scent. They couldn't smell it and they said it smelled fresh and clean. But that's one comment. I just want to be completely honest. I had that experience when I first received this. I do feel like this yoga mat is larger than some other standard yoga mats. It just spreads out a little bit more, which I really enjoy and love. Even though I'm short, sometimes in certain positions, I'd rather have more space on my yoga mat that allows me to really explore in the poses. Did this work well in heated yoga? So I tried it in a class that gets pretty hot, but not as hot as some other classes that I do. I did not use my yoga mat towel until about 45 minutes into the class. And I don't even think I necessarily needed to grab my yoga mat towel. I had it sitting next to me and then I used it because I just didn't want to slip. I like to work fast and hard when I do yoga, and I didn't even want to take a chance of slipping. In normal yoga that's not heated yoga, I feel like this is pretty secure. It did take about 2 months to wear in, so be aware of that. I feel like it took a little bit longer than some standard yoga mats because probably the CORK material. Overall, the CORK, it does have antibacterial properties, so that's great because it's like self-cleaning because the CORK is antibacterial. I use it during normal workouts that aren't yoga too, and I enjoy it for that. So overall, I do really like this emerging green mat. I think it was about $50, which isn't too bad for a CORK yoga mat because some of them can run a bit more. It does have quite a thick backing, and I do love the design of it, like I said. Comment below and let me know what your favorite style of yoga mat is. Thank you for joining me today. I hope you really enjoyed this yoga mat review. Have you tried a CORK yoga mat? What did you think? Until next time, bye.